Structure101 Studio is an architect's workbench that lets you analyze, manipulate, specify, and control the structure of your codebase. In Studio, you can share action plans and specs to guide developers using Structure101 Workspace and for build time verification using Structure101 Build. The Structure tab shows the amount of structural overcomplexity in your projects and lets you jump directly to structural problems. Double-clicking expands items to reveal the reason for dependencies, and cyclic dependencies, or tangles, are grouped into red boxes. You can drag items to new parents to explore ways that unwanted dependencies might be avoided without substantially changing the code. You can create multiple action lists to explore different solutions and switch to any list at any time. The chart shows you the effect of an action list on the overall complexity. A fully structured codebase will have no cyclic dependencies between containers. When you have an action list that you are happy with, you can export it for implementation. You can use tagging, filtering, and slicing in combination to create almost any view of your codebase. Tag indirect dependencies and filter to just show those items. Expand as deep as you like to reveal the details. Slicing removes the containers to just show the lower level items. And you can further filter the already filtered view. When you have a lot of modules, you can use the Structure Spec Editor to organize them into groups. You can even group the groups. And you can select colors to differentiate the groups, or get Studio to select colors for you. You can use architecture diagrams to discover and constrain dependencies between arbitrary groups of code. You can add cells to a diagram, name them, and use a pattern to map code to them. Dependency should only flow downward, so the relative position of cells defines dependency rules. Patterns can gather code from across the physical structure of your project. When you select a cell, you can see the items that are mapped to it. Select a cell dependency to see the code dependencies that cause it. Strict layering means the code should only use code in cells immediately below. Diagrams can be used to analyze as well as define. You can also drag items directly onto the diagram. A single star in a pattern will pick up everything that is not already mapped to other cells on the diagram. The Views tab lets you browse your project structure through many additional perspectives. You can drill down on the relative size and complexity of structural containers and discover the source of overcomplexity at any scope. You can view the dependency graph for the children of any parent container, with cycles indicated by red boxes, view dependency graphs in matrix format, and select a dependency to see its breakout. Slices show the whole of your project structure at increasing levels of abstraction. Instantly discover how any item at any level uses any other item. Browse inherits and implements relationships in class hierarchy diagrams. Chase function calls to any selected depth in call graphs. Quickly find structural notables. You can save a structural snapshot of your project at any time. Then, when you load a later build of your project into Studio, you can find out what's new compared to the saved snapshot. Any items or dependencies that are new or partially new are color-coded in all Studio views. You can drill into a partly new item to discover the contained new items. And when you select a partly new dependency, you will be able to discover the fully new dependency it contains.